picture of me when I'm about 5 years old, and we're sitting in bed looking at Vogue. And I think it all began there. And I like people, and I love fashion. It just seemed kind of a natural progression. I was aiming towards the 30 and older. Certainly if a 20-year-old walked in here and she wanted something very sophisticated, it'd be very easy for her to find something. It's definitely a mix. And I think as a woman, you don't want to be the same persona every day. I mean, I think that's kind of boring. But one day you'll be very whimsical, or the next day you'll be very chic. And I think it just changes from day to day. I think that's the fun of fashion. When I was searching for a name, yeah, I came up with all these elaborate kind of French sounding names, and I thought, it doesn't work if you can't remember it. And so I was searching for a name that kind of embodied everything, and Mint just popped into my head. And it summed up everything. It's perfection, and it's memorable. It's a smell, it's a taste, it's a color.
And it's fresh.
And it's fresh. And my little logo is refreshing, refined, ready to wear. So it just kind of all fell into place.